Why presume Viternus is a hellish place?
It must be to have produced you.
Don't I scare you in the least?
Nope!